10 long years, Republicans talked tough about Osama bin Laden. Barack Obama said little, but then he had him killed. And there, in a nutshell, is the difference between men of bluster and a man of action.